I'm Dr. Robert Mayer. I'm a medical oncologist at the Dana-Farber Cancer Institute, and my area of specialty is gastrointestinal cancer. Gastrointestinal cancer is incredibly common in the United States, as it is elsewhere in the world. It's a group of diseases that include malignancies that arise in the esophagus, the stomach, the pancreas, the liver, the gallbladder, most frequently in the colon and rectum, and even in the anus. Personally, my major focus has been on colon and rectal cancer as well as pancreatic cancer over the years, although I take care of all of these areas. Around the country, the number of new cases of colon cancer have been dropping since the mid-1980s, in large part because of screening. Beyond that, treatment for colon cancer has improved immeasurably. We have scans that we never had before, CT scans, PET scans, to identify lesions that otherwise would have been hidden to us. Our surgical colleagues have become even more adept than they were before in removing the primary cancers, but also removing spread of cancers, metastatic lesions, be they in the liver, be they in the lung. Chemotherapy has become far more effective than it had in the past. In particular, giving chemotherapy prophylactically after an individual has undergone the removal of a colon cancer, particularly that involves lymph nodes, has improved survival by about 20%. So overall, for this most frequently occurring type of gastrointestinal cancer, I think we at Dana-Farber have contributed enormously to it and continue to do so. We are now submitting as many tissue samples as we possibly can for genomic analysis, which is a wonderful service that is provided free of charge to our patients at Dana-Farber, something called OncoPanel, so that we can utilize that highly sophisticated information to develop the most specific, unique, precise form of treatment for a given patient.